Don't know where we're going, folks. I'm just trying to follow the McCandless here, or Deco Ass, whatever his name is. Deco Asses. Nice name there, fella. You know where you're going? Of course not. You don't know, have the faintest idea where you're going, do you? Yeah, you're all stuck here, aren't you? What happens if you go up this way? Can't jump up there either. Dead end. Dead end. Thank you. in the wrong group here. In the wrong segment of the Dark Zone. Jesus. We should be in a level lower, goddammit. Yeah. What do you think this is? I run into 6 goddarn enemies. And this guy, he wants to fight them all by himself here. I'm gonna leave this group. How's that sound? Yeah, yeah. Let's leave this group, huh? Leave that group, and let's find another group. Gear vendor. Let's see, big key. Let's see what we need. Here's... You look like nothing there. Restock. Okay. What do I have in my stash? Lots of mods. Yeah. All these scopes. Let's see. Team up with other agents? Yeah, I want to team up the Dark Zone. See if we can get ourselves a good match here. I've got darn sun in my head there. Sorry about that. Matchmaking in progress, okay. Trying to get us a match here so we can get a little help. Nothing yet. Well, I might have to free roam for a while. High Raptor on meth. Love the names. You gotta love the names. Let's see. Where do we go? Okay. '19 to '21. I like that. Okay, partner, we're going off here as soon as I stop running into the walls. Yep. Whoa, we're going this way and then this way. Okay. Whoa, we're going this way. Okay, the checkpoint is 0.4 kilometers. That's not too close, is it? Bite me. Yeah, bite me. Whoa! Hang on, hang on. Now that piano playing in the background is my son Ethan, one of the better piano players in Jersey. Hooks up with his group every now and again, and they play at various places. Look at these models. Holy shit, what are we gonna do with those? Oh boy. Thanks for the help. Jeez. Oh, okay. Too bad, the guy bailed on me. I don't like that when he does that. We don't like bailers. Papa Tom Gaming here. Yeah? See, what time did we start? I don't have any idea. But I think we'll have to stop at around 28 minutes from now. Okay? Yeah. Okay. We're waiting now, as you can tell. We're counting down to a match where other people are helping me. Or I'm helping them. yes, here we go. 89,
90, 91. Hey, John.
What?
Would you shut up?
All right, I'm sorry. I get carried away.
I sure do.
Ooh, where are we here? Where's my people? Get up top. Anybody here? Let's go this way. Ah, stairs. There we go now. Alright. What's going on? those are our guys, yeah. Where are they going? Uh-oh. Ah, you bastard. Didn't go well, did it, John?
No, it didn't, huh? Let's go back and try it again. Ooh, this time, use your gun, okay? What are we doing in here?
Down you all!
My doggie. It's my doggie. Yeah, that's my doggie. Yeah, she's a good boy. It's Pabby. It's Pabby. Yeah. It's all right, Pab. We're doing okay. We got to get us back into a better group, though, you think? Yeah, let's leave the group, shall we? Yeah, we're leaving that group. We don't want that group, Pabby. They're no good, huh? Let's see if we can just work our way on to some side missions here. Work our way up to level 25, Pabby. Yeah, 25. Not bad. 25. Well, we completed that mission. It really didn't get us very much. All right, where are we? Okay, let's go. Flatiron. Flatiron's a pretty good area, but it's a little low for us right now. Yeah, a little low. Go past the bicycles and restock. There we go. 3 grenades, that helps. Gear vendor, we don't need any of that shit. Let's see. You see any, side missions? I don't see any side missions. Yeah. Oh, well, let's see. Kids Bay. That's a pretty good place to go, though, right? Kids Bay. Kips Bay is my level, baby. Well, let's see what the next one is. 24 to 26 is Murray Hill. We haven't done Murray Hill yet. Guess what we'll do is, go to Kips Bay and then head up to Murray Hill. Yeah, because Murray Hill is the next level that we need to go to. Right, Pav? Yeah. Huh?
sounds good.
Right?
Yeah.
I told you I found that songbook in the library.
Oh no, I didn't. You didn't tell me.
Look, it's really cool. It has all the piano coming in. The cold throat.
Oh really?
It's pretty
that's kind of cool. The Marcy. Oh, look at this. Wow.
It has all, like, the original.
All the cold.
Look at all the extra lyrics he had to add, because they're all show tunes. So he had to add a bunch of lyrics. It satisfied the objection of some of the critics, as well as the complaints of Boston censors. Cole wrote the next two refrains. He wrote all this.
Oh, my God.
Crazy, right? Look how long that song already is. It's so crazy.
He's a genius. Really a genius.
You get training on all this work for being a fan? Not a lot of people did that. Oh, look, there's Fred Astaire.
How about that? Does it have the dates on it?
Yeah. Copyright 1939.
Yeah. The grandmom and pop-up like that stuff.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's just cool.
That is really cool.
Come and take a look before it's all gone.
Where are we going here, guys? What's this, the bathroom? I don't want to go to the bathroom. Up we go to Murray Hill. Up we go.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
You want to join?
What? Sure. I'm on. Yeah. I'm on my way to Murray Hill.
Shame on you.
Don't holler at the puppy. The good puppy. Don't go hollering at the puppy. I'll shoot you. Yeah. Now we got less than half a kilometer to get there. Hopefully we won't run into any bad boys before we get there. Yeah. 0.3 kilometers. Working our way down here. Mercy drop. What? Where is my safe house? Yeah, 24-26. That's us. Heading that way. Where's the Murray Hill safe house? Where's the Murray Hill safe house? Up we go. Come on, up we go. I don't need to look at this, but that's the way it is. Or 100 meters. Right? Queen's Tunnel. Yeah, I'd like to. Queen's Tunnel is really good.
Listen up, agents. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One,
shut down the conduit.
Two,
knock out the tactical center.
And three,
take control of the
on-site armory. Because
I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
I want the Murray Hill safe house. I don't want your bullshit. See what I mean? It's a good way to get killed. Where's the safe house? Huh? How do you get in there? Well, this is no good, is it? want the safe house. Thank you. There we go. We're getting there now. What? What? Where is this? What's the deal here? Huh? We're outside now. It's in there, huh? Could it be in there? Okay. I've joined. I can't find my way into this safe house. It's really weird.
How about you?
Yeah, I got screwed over from Tarzan. I'm not ready to play yet.
Well, we can play there if you want. If you have a group, that's not too bad.
No, I don't like that.
Now, how do I accept this invitation here? I go to group?
You press start and go to group management.
And then I say what?
Then you say... Join.
I think we should level 24 story mission.
Story mission, or that'd be Queen's Bridge.
That would be Queen's Tunnel Camp.
Yeah. Queen's Tunnel Camp. It's not a pushover, as they say. Don't forget, punch that like button if you like Papa Tom's Gaming. Subscribe. That way I can bring all of it to you. One step at a time. Ah, boogers.
You actually want to replay? Try to find a good one. Let's do some encounters in Kip's Bay.
Yeah, but you don't get as much from encounters.
I know, but I need some experience on 24 before going there.
You know what I mean?
Whatever. Yeah, I want to do a mark on the map. It's in Kip's Bay. It's the only security one in Kip's Bay.
Alright. Let me just get to the group here. I'll fast travel to you.
So the show was fun last night.
What show did you do?
I played the Brighton Bar at St. Paddy's Day headlined.
No kidding.
Yep.
Oh, that's good. Did they pay you any money?
Yeah, we got good money.
Good. Yep. Great. Who would you do it with? The Whitbys?
Yeah.
Cool. Well, that's good.
Yeah.
That's very good. Okay, I
You are now
entering the city. I marked the thing.
You marked
the stronghold. Stronghold.
I'm trying to find you right now.
Yeah, you probably traveled me.
I did.
Oh, you did?
You had already gone
away. You are now leaving the safe area.
Like you're 10,000 yards away.
Active medical beacon detected.
See you. Oh, you did. Well, I died.
Well, I got a bunch of gear, and I tried to extract it, and I accidentally shot some guy, and I broke, and then I just got camped.
Yeah, that sucks. You gotta even take your turret off fire, because that'll accidentally rogue you, too.
Yeah, it's so stupid. You should fix that. Like, if you want to go rogue, just set it. You know?
I don't know.
You know what I mean, though? Like, you want to go rogue, just enter it, and choose to go rogue or something. Oh, there's tools in here. I should get them. That's good. No other way in. Salt Stronghold. Here we go. Maybe we got the guys outside here. Oh, those are JTF.
Yeah, they look dorky. They're JTF.
Yep.
Warning.
I find that so hard to believe that it was a good plan. Sometimes you have to wonder about that. Hey! Easy! What was that all about? Oh, they're firing at me through the window. Actually, the boss was firing at me through the window.
Oh, man, you're like dead, buddy. I died too.
Yeah. Go back to the safe house. Yeah, that wasn't a really elegant approach to the bad guys.
When did they find the vaccine for smallpox?
Oh gosh, years and years ago.
Hey, you!
I need your stuff.
Years and years ago.
Really?
Yeah.
We should do it today. I feel like we could go through today.
Yeah, if we ever get around to doing it right.
Let's be cautious, be aware.
Be aware.
So yeah, that was Mike there, Mike Whitley.
Oh yeah.
Ian and Kevin were there too.
Oh yeah, that's cool. Good.
Yep, this is fun.
Yeah, I didn't realize that's what you were doing last night.
Mom, Jenna, I'm good.
I know. Well,